With the new rules about red shirts, how do you anticipate viewing and just going about who you play, when you play, and taking advantage of the new rules?
Yeah, you know, I think for me, core philosophy won't change. You know, I've always told young men that we've recruited, I'd rather play you too late than too early. I don't want to put you in a position that, you know, would rob you of the opportunity to be successful when you're ready to be successful. And I do think that it is certainly a rule that helps a team, especially like our program, where you can develop these young guys in your program, and maybe you get to the months of November and late October when you need some of these capable bodies and guys that have proven that they're ready to play. You can actually put them in the game and help your overall depth in your football team and your football program. So I do think that's really big for us. We put a lot of thought into that, how we'll continue to build our program and how we'll continue to develop those young guys early in their career. But I know it's something that I think would have certainly helped us a year ago and certainly could be a deciding factor for us moving forward as well.